Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Doesn't get any better than this. We're about to witness tag team action at its finest, fellas.
And guys, it's so great to be back here in Minneapolis, the home of such great sports entertainment history. He lands a jarring forearm. That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating. Well, on the topic of Big E here, tell us your thoughts. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
If I'm sure of anything, it's that this team is primed and ready for their ascent to the top of WWE's tag team division.
Now listen, I'm almost positive he can pick up the slack if that's what's necessary, but I don't think that's the road he wants to travel down right now.
One move after the other. It's devastating. Flattens him with a clothesline.
I'll give credit where credit's due. The chance for Big E are definite. The WWE Universe certainly agrees that New Day rocks, and this powerhouse is a major reason for that. But, I feel sick after acknowledging that.
Looking to make a much neat, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
His clothesline finds the mark. He executes a textbook. Can he end it quickly? Come on, Corey. We all know how you love to start your day with a giant bowl of Bootio cereal. No matter how you look at it, Big E is one of the most popular superstars in WWE.
I personally love starting each day with a bowl of Bootios. Sometimes I'll even have two bowls. When Big E steps through that curtain, the WWE Universe loses their minds.
And that's not by accident. His shoulders are down. Easily kicks out of that one.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Ow, that hurt. And he goes for the pin. And Kofi Kingston kicks out.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
His drop kick connects. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael. Oh, boy, here.
His shoulders are down, and he kicks out.
Very nice.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He's looking a little weary here. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
This match certainly isn't trending in the right direction for him. He's going to need a change in momentum and fast.
This is what makes him so dangerous. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. He's not going to go quietly. No superstar worth his salt ever does. Made him pay there. This move is leading the charge. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
The Fujiwara armbar applied. Ciampa can take it.
What's he going to do now?
Feeds off nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Don't be surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
The big ending! The big E!
This could, can he end it quickly? The pin's broken up. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Second time's a charm. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
And a devastating breaker. Desperately needs to make... There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
It to the ropes.
Regardless, Michael, he still seems to be in a bad way right now.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
And he gets him with a counter. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
This is some great offense by Kofi Kingston. Ain't no stopping him now.
He wants no part of the outside.
Right now.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
well-executed double team.
Come on, Kofi, let's go, man.
Oh, man, what a hit. He's looking for the win. He's in it. Wow, what a match.